Hello and welcome back to Proactive New York. Joining me today is Matt Pierce, CEO at Versus Systems. Matt, it's good to see you again. How are you?
Nice to see you, Christine. How you doing?
I'm great. Lots to get to today. We're going to be speaking about the volume of your live events that you've been doing. Let's first talk about the Days of 47 Cowboy Games and Rodeo that Versus was involved in powering. It's live in-stadium experiences and second stream engagement for fans attending this game. So tell me the details there.
Well, I think that we've been really actively pursuing a path of live event engagement, certainly over the last 6 months, certainly since the acquisition of Excite. It's opened us up to a whole array of partnerships and teams and leagues and sponsors and a whole lot of people who want to make their products, their events, more fun, right? More engaging. And being able to reach fans in stadium, being able to reach fans around the stadium in the fan zones and doing tailgates and this kind of thing, all the way to reaching fans at home and on their mobile devices. This is what the Excite acquisition has allowed us to do. And Excite really is kind of the world expert in fan engagement, right? They've done hundreds and hundreds of live events, everything from the Olympics to the Stanley Cup championships, which the Tampa Bay Lightning, who recently won the Stanley Cup, is a Versus partner. Ryan and his team down there basically produced the live event that makes it feel like a home game, right? We make every game feel like a home game, whether you're in the stadium or you're watching from home. The idea that the home team actually has this ability to, sort of channel the crowd and make the fans fall in love with the experience that's happening. That works for hockey and baseball and football and college sports and, all kinds of different things. And it includes the rodeo, right? Rodeo events have been a core offering for Versus, starting with live events. We've done a lot of work with the San Antonio Rodeo. We've done a lot of work with various live rodeo events over the years. And the Days of 47 is a client that we've worked with on a couple of different occasions. And we're excited to bring live engagement and fan engagement to the Days of 47 and to Salt Lake City for all the rodeo events.
So as you said, you've been doing quite a lot of events here. Is this the fourth or fifth kind of live event you've been doing in the past month or so?
Oh, way more than that. I think that we've been looking at, we're with a number of Major League Baseball teams, so they play quite frequently. Obviously, it's the All-Star break now, so nobody's playing right now. But, the Reds, the Yankees, a variety of teams that use Zio services. So we've got events basically every day. As I said, we just wrapped up the Stanley Cup finals. So the Tampa Bay Lightning, but we had 40% of the teams that were in the playoffs were Versus partners, Versus clients. We are opening up on multiple, we're going to be announcing later next week, multiple international live events. We did two different exhibition games in the US with the Mexican national soccer team last week. Basically, the breadth and depth and scope of, we did the Bassmasters World Championships, where 150,000 people showed up, broke a record for a number of live people at the event. So you're seeing live events come back. And for us, who, sort of historically have thrived on, live event production, sort of in-stadium production, this idea that we can make it feel like, you're in the home team, you're part of the experience, you're part of the fandom that really matters as an audience member. That's an area where we really excel. And then Zio, which is the software element of that, is something that we've been working with dozens of teams to deploy, everyone from, the Pittsburgh Penguins to the New York Yankees to the LA Rams, basically building out tools so that fans at home can win. And then in August, when our integration with Excite has done the very first set of releases, Zio 1.0, which is Zio with rewards that we've been working on for years and have a ton of patents and work around, that's going to be released in mid-August. And so that'll be what rolls into the NFL season and the college football season.
So the strategy ahead, is it more live events? Is there going to be a focus on broadcasting? Give us a sense of what to expect.
Well, I think that versus ultimate goal is to make everything that you're watching and everything that you're engaging with more fun, right? We don't make content. We make the content that you watch. We make the content that you go see more engaging and more fun. So whether you're attending a live event, whether that's a concert or a rodeo or a match, whether it's, you know, boxing or football or baseball, we're here to make that experience more engaging and more fun. So being able to add games into that, being able to add trivia, being able to add polling. So there's a huge live events element that is at the core of our kind of DNA. It's been where we've been very successful historically. You know, we have multiple people on our team who are so much considered to be part of the home team that they've won. You know, when their teams win the Stanley Cup or when their teams win a world championship, we get Super Bowl rings or we get Stanley Cup rings, right? Like we're that much part of the home team that we have multiple people on the team that have done, you know, Olympics and these kinds of events. That's always going to be a core part of who we are, making live events more fun. But beyond live sports, being able to bring that kind of excitement home, that's where the technology layers in, right? Like being able to bring the live game experience home so that you feel like you're winning when your team is winning, you know, to feel like you're really there at the concert, to feel like you're participating at the show, that's part of where Versus is going. And it's not just, you know, that we can do that for live sports and concerts. It's, we think we can do that for reality television. We think we can do that for live broadcasts. We think we can do that for Twitch streams. We think we can do it for YouTube. And so the first screen, when you talk about being able to do broadcast, yeah, that's a big step for us. And that's where we're headed. And we think that that's broadcast writ large, right? It's everyone from the entrepreneurs who are, you know, making shows in their homes to people that are, you know, in all those buildings behind you in New York, right? Like it is a huge opportunity for everyone from NBC and ESPN and, you know, Discovery Channel and HBO to, you know, TikTokers and YouTubers and Twitch stars to be able to bring rewards, be able to bring polling, be able to bring trivia into their content so that the content is more personal, so the content is more visceral, so the content is more engaging, and ultimately the content is more rewarding. So absolutely, live events are a big part of where we're going. It's a big part of where we've been. It's a big part of how we became who we are. But being able to put it into video games, being able to put it into reality television, being able to make all the kinds of content that you engage with more fun, that's where it's headed.
Looking forward to following the road ahead. Matt, thanks so much.
It's always a pleasure to talk to you. Thank you.